Now, Miss Vivica Lindfors will read two poems, one by Bertolt Brecht, written after World War II. Miss Lindfors.
You who live on in towns that passed away, now show yourself some mercy, I implore. Do not go marching into some new wars as if the old wars had not had their day. But show yourself some mercy, I implore. You men reach for the spade and not the knife. You'd have a roof right now above your head if you had seized the spade instead. And with a roof, one has a better life. You men reach for the spade and not the knife. You children, that you may all remain alive. Your mothers and your fathers you must waken. And if in ruins you would not survive, tell them that you will not take what they have taken. You children, that you may all remain alive. You mothers, from whom all men draw their breath, a war is yours to give or not to give. I beg you, mothers, let your children live. Let them owe you their birth and not their death. I beg you, mothers, let your children live.